The abortion bill, do you plan to sign it?
We've not received the bill yet. We expect to receive it sometime later today after the legislature
Governor
goes into session.
Tarika Duncan from CBS News. Look at the camera.
Governor, what's your personal stance on legal abortion?
It's an issue that is very difficult, and people have to address that. And when I get the bill, I'll review it thoroughly.
Governor, in 2018, you mentioned support for protecting unborn life and even said that there was a need to have more conservative Supreme Court justices. This was right before Kavanaugh was confirmed. And then you said that you did support Justice Kavanaugh. Where do you stand on abortion as a whole?
I'll certainly review the bill when it comes across my desk. We'll review it thoroughly, legal department, etc., and then I'll make a final decision.
Do you have a time frame on when you will likely decide?
Well, I first got to get the bill.
Okay.
And that'll be later today after the legislature convenes, and then we will review it, and after we've reviewed it thoroughly, we'll make an announcement.
And have you talked to the sponsor of this bill, Terry Collins, at all since this bill passed?
Not since it passed.
Governor, do you have any concerns that all the reaction to the abortion bill and everything that's happening right now and make it difficult to recruit more business to the state of Alabama?
Alabama's wide open for business. It's a great place to do business. We have a business-friendly environment, and events like today show that Alabama is wide open, welcoming for new business to grow and develop here.
Governor, are you concerned about the legal repercussions? Would you have preferred a bill that has exemptions for rape and incest?
All human life is precious.
Which way are you leaning at this point? Even though you have not seen the bill, you have not read it, but which way are you leaning? Where does your heart tell you?
That's speculation, and we've got to see the bill and review it thoroughly and be glad to do that.
Governor, any concern about the legal fees that could potentially come on with this bill?
We certainly cannot deter your efforts to protect the unborn because of costs, even if it means going to the United States Supreme Court.